I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a transition from a video in the CapCut mobile app. Step 1. Open the video project with the transition you want to remove in the CapCut mobile app. Step 2. Tap the icon associated with the transition you want to remove. The transition icon looks like a sideways hourglass. The transition menu opens on the lower part of the screen where your current transition will be selected. Step 3. Scroll all the way to the top of this menu, tap None, and then tap the check mark associated with this menu. That specific video transition will be removed. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.